Good morning, good evening, and greetings of the day to all our esteemed viewers from all over the world watching us today. I am Lion Rishi Roy, past president of Lions Club of Chembur, and today we are here for a very, very special episode and telecast on Roar with Rishi, because it's a very, very special launch of a fantastic initiative that's Relieve the Hunger Project. And we have some very, very fantastic guests with us who are going to join us today. We have joined us today. It's an honor and pleasure for us first to welcome respected past international director and third international vice president endorsing Montreal 2022, our leader, respected Lion AP Singh. Welcome, sir, to our program, Roar with Rishi, once again. And of course, we have the motivation guru, like I say, the Amitabh Bachchan of Lions, as we call her, respected past international director, Lion Sangeeta Jadhia ji. Thank you so much, ma'am, for our precious and gracious time today. And we have our respected district governor, Lion LJ Tawadi ji, first vice district governor, Lion Mukesh Taneja ji, and the entire team of AP for VP today on a very, very special Relieve the Hunger program. And what this entire campaign is all about, may I first request respected past international director, Lion AP Singh, to please explain to our viewers why we are here today and the purpose of this particular event.
Thank you, Rishi, and good morning and a good day to everybody in every part of the world. The very purpose that Lions Clubs exist is to provide service to our communities. And as our international president, Doug Alexander says, to serve from the heart. And each time the Lions serve, that is a good reason to celebrate. That's a good reason to feel the vibrancy within the members, within the club, so that this process of service goes on, it becomes unending. And as we were considering and thinking between some of our friends from across the world regarding celebrating the birthday of International President Doug Alexander, which is on 18th of October, we believe that the best gift that we could present to our International President would be a gift of service from the heart. And since International President himself had been so much moved and touched when he had joined the association as a member of his home club in Brooklyn, United States, by serving meals to those who really needed it, we felt that the best gift, really the choice, was to encourage Lions from across the world to engage with the hunger relieving program. So it's a week long, or rather 8 days long program of Lions engaging with hunger relieving projects. And that is the best gift to our International President Doug Alexander, which basically translates into an impactful service activity for the global cause of hunger with which Lions Clubs International is engaged. So this is the concept with which we are moving.
Wonderful, wonderful. And Lions across the world in more than 200 countries, more than 50,000 clubs are going to start this wonderful service campaign in honor of our International President. And if I may ask you, sir, a lot of people have this apprehension or curiosity or doubt. Are we capable of relieving hunger in just about doing a project in about just 7 days? Is that enough or is that good enough? And how would you respond to that, sir?
Naturally not. We can't fight global hunger in 7 days. And I don't think we can fight global hunger even in 1 year. It's a global problem. It's in different parts of the world. It has political ramifications, and it needs the leaders of the world to come together, to pool in the resources together, forgetting the international borders, to be able to handle or deal with a situation like this. But what we can do in just one single activity or thousands of activities is to make a marginal difference, to contribute towards being solution providers. It's very easy to keep talking of a problem and then we become part of a problem. It's rather better to talk of solutions and provide solutions to the best of our abilities. Lions in every part of the world do whatever they can to make that corner of the earth a slightly better place than what it has been before. We cannot eradicate preventable blindness, but we still engage with Sight First programs and we make a big impact. We cannot eradicate hunger in 7 days, but we will try to do our best and we'll continue to doing our best. So this is a step in that direction.
Wonderful. I'm sure long lines all over the world are inspired by this particular service. Actually, if I may screen share one, which has gone really kind of spread like wildfire in the entire world. And if lions and even non-lions want to join this particular movement, we have this ring on Facebook to be able to draw attention to that. And Sagita, ma'am, if I may ask you, what is this ring and the campaign all about?
Thank you, Rishi. First of all, a very good morning to all the lions, and especially for joining in today, answering the challenge or answering the call so that we can serve. It is nothing. You know, we have campaigns, but today we understand that AP for VP is not a campaign, it's a celebration. And what better way to celebrate than having a service activity? So this service challenge in honor of our international president is just that, a celebration. And today we've all gathered, and from today for the next 7 days, we'll be gathering in different parts of the world, coming together to celebrate what we know best, how to serve. And that is what we are going to be doing. And request all lions, let's spread the word, not only amongst ourselves, but amongst the entire world. Let the communities know what we are doing. Very simple to put this ring. It is just, and you know, showing our that we've accepted this challenge, and it's not about feeding one or feeding 100. It is about just making that difference. And if each lion all over the world just feeds one person, can you imagine what kind of an impact we can create in these 10 days? So let's continue to serve. And I wish the entire team, led by our district governor, the vice governor, and the coordinators, most importantly, Anil Garodia, Rishi Oberoi, and Rupesh Mehta, thank you for being such an integral part of AP for VP. And we are so proud of your support. Thank you.
Wonderful, wonderful. And it's time now to formally inaugurate this particular campaign. We have a respected district governor, Lionel Jatavadiji, who has joined us with his entire team. David C., our first vice governor. Governor, sir, very good morning. Vice Governor Mukesh Taneja.
Good morning. To very all good morning, sir. My friends viewing this all over the world. Good evening to some, and also good afternoon to some all over the world, my loyal friends. I am very happy that we have accepted our third international vice president, Honorable AP Singh sir's challenge that we should celebrate the birthday of our international president, Douglas Alexander, a gift of service from heart. And I am very happy to inaugurate this our 10 days program, and we'll be celebrating birthday of our international president on 18th by cutting cake, and all our clubs will be celebrating this, and we'll be visiting those clubs, and those videos will be we'll be sharing there. So here I am at the beginning of this inauguration of this very great, which is very dear to our international president, Relieve the Hunger. I'm inaugurating this, our very important challenge of Relieve the Hunger from this day.
Oh, wonderful. Wonderful, wonderful. Congratulations. And may the force be with each and every lion. Yes, we have first VDG Mukesh Taneja also bring the auspicious coconut. Very good. Congratulations. Wonderful. Wonderful start to a wonderful campaign to be able to do our little bit towards making the world a better place. And we have Region Chairperson Meena Tharwane ji, who is the chief coordinator for this program. And if I may ask, yes, that's Jignesh Doshi ji, who is the entire force behind the Relieve the Hunger program in our district. And if I may request Governor sir to kindly start the process of breaking bread with our fellow citizens, if I may say. Right now, they are in a place called Washi Railway Station, which is New Bombay, about 20 kilometers from Bombay. It's a very, very well-planned city. About 1 million people stay there. And today, in this Relieve the Hunger campaign, we are associated with our region chairperson, Lion Meena Tharwane ji, who is in chairperson of Region 1. More than 400 beneficiaries today are present in this particular activity. We have our district governor, Elja Tavri ji, vice district governor, Mukesh Taneja, second vice district governor, A.K. Sharma ji, Lion Anil Guradia, Lion Jignesh Joshi, Lion Deepak Gurani, and of course, the creative head, the marketing leader, Lion Rupesh Mehta, who is, yes, we have our governor, sir, who started the distribution of breakfast to this wonderful young leaders, future leaders, if I may say. and they are basically street children in and around Vashi railway station. And it's heartening to see Lions coming together to be able to do whatever little they can to be able to make a difference to society and spread awareness about this cause. Like AP sir said, it's all about trying to bring people together and connect to the cause so that more and more people can join. And we're going to have a lot of activities in the days to come. In the next 8 days, even today, there are 5 or 6 activities which have been lined up by District T231A to Mumbai, India. More than 2,000 beneficiaries in about 5 programs in our district currently. And globally, more than 50,000 clubs are going to join in this campaign. And I cannot even start thinking about the number of beneficiaries that we can possibly or potentially touch directly. And the number of people whom we can touch indirectly is absolutely, you can say, unimaginable. So that's the basic purpose. And we have the campaign which has started now. If I can just unmute them, you'll be able to hear. Yes. Can we unmute them? Yeah. So that we can hear a little buzz about the entire event. We'll be live in about. Yes. You can ask them to unmute if they possibly can. We have about more than 50 Lions who've been come there on this Sunday morning and helping in this particular activity. That's Jignesh Joshi, you see, who's the chairman of Relieve the Hunger in the our part of the world. And there you see, that's the banner for IP Douglas. And Lions Annapurna Mahotsav is what we have named this particular campaign, at least in our district. That's Relieve the Hunger program in Hindi. And Lions in the entire district, T231A2, are extremely excited to be able to be just to be a part of this wonderful campaign. There you see the beneficiaries we are grateful to them, honestly, for joining us today morning. Nobody's doing a favor to be able to, by giving food to somebody or serving food to somebody. It is our honor, and we are blessed to be able to be in a position to make a difference. AP sir, your thoughts on the program?
Wonderful. You're very right, Rishi. It's our privilege that we can serve our own children today who are at risk. We refer to them as street children, but basically, I mean, as human beings, we need to accept responsibility. Responsibility is beyond our biological families. That's what gives us the pride of wearing the Lions label pin. And there's a lot of work to do in the entire world. And as we said, we can't do it all alone. We can't even do, you know, a significant part of it, but we can always be aware and continue to do the small little bits, and they are very important. That gives us justification to be, you know, that we are discharging our obligations of a good human being and a good lion.
Absolutely. And Sangeeta ma'am, this event excites you?
Fabulous, just fabulous. And I saw the how many people have joined on Facebook Live. That's even fantastic. You know, this is where the world is going. You do a service activity in one part of the world and Lions all across the world can join. We always dreamt about this. And today it's becoming real. And it kind of gives me goosebumps to think that what a kind of an impact we can create all across and how it's about motivating each other. And it's not only about serving. I think it's when you see somebody else doing something, even you want to do it. So that's what we hope this campaign is going to start off, a kind of a series of service activities and one motivating the other. And if we, each one of us can motivate the other, we can truly make a difference. Thank you, Lions. Can't thank you enough, Lions of Mumbai, 323A2, as we know you, and how you have made such a fantastic impact. Please continue, and we definitely follow you on Facebook and, of course, through your videos that you're going to be posting. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. And in just a minute, if I can explain to our viewers all the wonderful work that's going to happen today, it'll just take a minute. If we can just screen share all the wonderful activities that we have lined up for the day. The second slide, this is the first slide of the entire launch. And the second slide, if we can just zoom, where on the PPT, it has details of the programs that have been lined up today. And if I'm right, yes, that shows District 331A2 Lions Annapurna Mahotsav today. At today 8:15, we formally launched this program. And after that, we have Lions Club of Khargar Kopral. We have Lions Club of Thane Kopri. We have Lion Devragan Daga, who are going to to all these projects all over the day. About 6, 7, 8 programs have been lined in various districts. More than 2,500 or 3,000 beneficiaries. We are going to hope to touch on the first day. That's all we know. But there are Orima Lions inspired by this. And like I said, please report all these activities on My Lion. And we have an hashtag, AP4VP, on Facebook and Instagram. Kindly attach your videos and your activities on that handle as well. And on the 18th of October, we're going to compile all of this and make a beautiful video presentation to our respected International President, Douglas Alexander, as our affection for him. And I'm sure it's going to touch him and touch all the lines all over the world for all the wonderful work they've been doing to serve the community. So all in all, thank you all for joining us this wonderful morning. We have our Lions like Deepak Gurani, our governors who has joined us, and this campaign will continue. In the days to come, it's going to pick up all over the world, 50,000 clubs all over the world, and we're going to give more information to you and share more news with you in the days to come. Thank you all for joining us on this wonderful Sunday morning, and we hope to continue this campaign roaring in the next week as well. Thank you, respected PID AP Singh and PID Sangeeta ma'am. And thank you to our Governor, sir, Vice Governor, sir, and the Lions for joining us this Sunday morning. Thank you, Rupesh.
Thank you, sir, for joining us.
Thank you all. Yeah. God bless. Until then, thank you, sir. Goodbye. Thank you. And good
thank
luck.
You very much, sir, for being with us this morning. We are very happy to be with us, and the whole district is celebrating, sir. Our Vice District Governor won, Lions, Second Vice District Governor, Amar Chanji Sharma is also with me, and all my leaders, GAT area leader, GAT district coordinator Lion Anil Guradia, our GST coordinator Lion Manish Nadgeji, and of course, Relieve the Hunger district chairperson Lion Dignesh Doshi, and all my friends, region chairperson Lion Meena Sarwani, Anup Sarwani, Deepak Gurani, all my friends are here.
Enthusiasm is fantastic.
I'm really very happy to start this Relieve the Hunger, service from the heart.
Wonderful. Thank you all for joining. Wonderful. Thank you all for joining. And until we meet again, goodbye and good luck. Thank you. Take care. God bless.